Okay, so here we are back again, American Truck Simulator, discovering Washington. Pretty much, we pretty much discovered pretty much everything there is. Now I'm gonna try for the various achievements, and this one in particular will give me the achievement of delivering to both ports. I picked up the Port of Seattle. I was confused about that, why I didn't have it. I need to deliver to the Port of Seattle. I already delivered to the Port of Tacoma. There's a oh, I don't know. Delivering so many forest product trailers and delivering a boat to a marina and aircraft parts to the Darwing Boeing, anyway, up in Everett. There's still a couple I have to work on in Oregon too, I didn't realize. So here we are, no further ado. Oh, by the way, we're trying to get a hundred subscriptions, 100 subscribers before the end of July. Don't know if that's gonna work. At 95, 80% of the people that view my videos are non-subscribers. So, if you're watching this and you find it somewhat interesting or entertaining, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the bell, let you know when I'm putting in new stuff. So anyway, that's out of the way. We're taking a load of silica from Port Angeles to Seattle. We have 9.5 hours to do it. Stand to earn $8,231. Driving my truck, my FLB. It's 2:43 a.m. on Wednesday. They expect delivery no later than 12:11 p.m. on Wednesday. Going to the Port of Seattle. We're all loaded up, ready to go. 177 miles, 3 hours and 45 minutes. And so let's resume our delivery here. Standard delivery. 20 and a half tons of silica. Yeah, well, here we are in the dark. Let's go in the cab. Steering wheel works. We don't know about that yet. Anyway, start the engine up. It's something I have to experiment with almost every time we start the game because we don't know whether anything's working or not. The steering wheel sometimes goes away. Sometimes it's reset. Yep, let's go outside for a minute. Nope, outside. Outside. Okay. Alright, let's go back inside. Alright, is our brake on? Nope, there it is. Off. Wait a minute. We're lost. Yeah, we're We'll get to an exit here eventually. There it is. I do if I did. Nah, we don't have to worry about traffic. Turn there.
Turn right.
Shortcut the... Whoa! What? How come I don't have any brakes? There they are. I do apologize in advance for being a night drive. Not much to look at. Ticket. All right. otherwise it was a greenhouse.
Keep right.
I could take the ferry over to Whidbey Island. Or drive around to Olympia. I don't know. Should have checked it beforehand. I think I'm going to take my picture here. I don't know. That was something interesting, so... Stepper up. Still just not quite. I guess that's Hood Canal and not Puget Sound. Oh, guess I better get back on the road here.
Go straight on.
Okay. Scaring myself driving down the road here because like I said, I just can't get my steering wheel configured right. Either I got low speed, I do fine. But I get up around this, and then I start to have a little bit of trouble. Truck up ahead of me, the only reason I can tell that. Oh. And I sit there whining and complain about taillights again. I was left. Just do that. By the time I see the Capitol building, realize it's there. Gone past it.
Keep left.
Done deal. I don't know how close you can get to it. I saw it just there at the corner of the window. Okay, well, we're gonna do this. want to get off here.
Keep left.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Port of Tacoma. Looks like it's foggy or misty or something.
A new route.
Do that.
Turn left.
Okay, 80,598 pounds.
Straight on.
What's over in West Seattle that they... Oh, nothing.
Keep right.
Points where you need it. Somewhere up there. Oops. Wrong button. Meant to hit that one. Thank you. What's the problem here? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. I thought. Okay, so we go up. Other side of these stacks. I don't think I have to worry about anything in here. Actually, we need to start. Such a crazy place to figure anything out at. For crying out loud, I had it right the first time. All right. I couldn't tell when I was looking down there. Let's go over here and
you have arrived at your destination.
I have
your
not.
Route guidance is now finished.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. This is such a crazy place. As long as I can see daylight. Now watch, I'm gonna run out of gas while I'm in here. Let's see how we do. Terminal Terminus, okay. Job completed, excellent. Silica delivered, Port Angeles sale, 210 miles, 5 hours and 37 minutes. We spent 37 minutes, so we're just driving around the terminal, I think. 28.8 gallons of fuel. We made our base reward, proficiency bonus, our trailer maneuvering bonus. We made our $8,231 and 379 experience points. There you have it. Hope you enjoyed the trip. And if you did, remember, thumbs up. We already talked about subscribing. That was at the beginning. But we'll just make a little note on it again. Trying to get 100 before the end of July. Don't know if we'll do it or not. So anyway, feedback, comments, suggestions, greatly appreciated. Again, I hope you enjoyed the trip. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.